Today, March 22nd, 2020, marks the annual anniversary of World Water Day. The theme for this year is how water use and climate change affect each other. Poor management of fresh water directly and indirectly affects the climate, and it is vital that we recognize that we cannot afford to continue to waste water in a way that accelerates the climate impact. To prolong the life of the Earth and its freshwater supply, here are some techniques that you can start doing to lower your water use. 1. Turn off the water while you brush your teeth. 2. Check any faucets, toilets, or water pipes for any leaks and fix them if there are any. 3. Water plants and grass during the cooler parts of the day. And 4. Use native plants that are accustomed to your local area's water needs. Here at SIG, we invest in the environment by supporting sustainability efforts such as World Water Day. If you would like to learn more about the relationship between water usage and climate change, visit worldwaterday.org.